Thank you. What up? Sup, 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 sup. Might be one of the worst treatment shows on Twitch. Whoa, you just want me to play some boring ass music and have the same image just rotating for 15 minutes? Shut up. That shit's boring as fuck. So you're gonna make a Twitter community? What is a Twitter community? The fuck is that, bro? All right, picture I've seen from TwitchCon is just you eating. That's not even true. What are you talking? I feel like I
It's hard to get
barely
any
ate.
word in with this clown.
Watch the boys on stream, fat fuck.
Okay, we're not gonna fucking be doing this. This meme is over. You guys have fucking ran it into the ground. Yeah, let's see that triple chin, fatty. This is crazy. How's it going today? I have slept this entire day. I put Mickey, me and Emmy sat down. We watched Nemo. I passed the fuck out. And then we watched Mickey Mouse. We watched like Moana. And I was just sleeping, bro. But I barely slept this past weekend, so I was just catching up on it. And it's like a rainy day. You know, like when it's raining outside, it's like the best time to just fucking nap all day, bro. You know what I mean? What's his title? I actually forgot to make a title. What is it? I will leave it there. Fuck it. That's one of my mods. Anyway, how you guys doing, man? Y'all have a good weekend? Did you miss me? I don't even know who you are, bro. Fucking great weekend. This dude thinks it's a meme. You're not in the same shape from Camp Canute. You're a fatty fat boy now. Bro, I'm not in the same shape. No, I don't look as good, but I'm not fat. My face got a little, like, my chin might be getting a little bit of weight on it. They're not fat. I have an issue with you and I need to explain. I don't fucking care. What did you do during TwitchCon? I just hung out with friends. Gambled a little bit. Also, like probably $300 gambling. That kind of sucked, but I don't really. I just hung out with friends mostly, man. I got drunk with Tenzin. Me and Tenzin went to a club the last night, man, and Tenzin was fucking hammered. And I'm not kidding. I think Tenzin is the funniest man I have ever met in my entire life. Truly. Like, I was literally like crying. He was just like dancing with people, bro. His smile is so fucking funny. When Tenzin is smiling, it is just the funniest shit, bro. Yeah, he was doing this thing the whole night. Did not stop. And he was like, he would just go on the dance floor, just dance with everybody. He didn't care who it was, he would just dance. The big ass smile. He had so I've never seen a human have so much fun in my entire life. If only he could stream this. The gambling your child's money? Yeah. Dude, Vegas, I fucking hate Vegas. TwitchCon's good and fun. I hate Vegas. I hate it. I hate that city. Traveling in there is horrible. I like taxis. You guys know I like yellow cabs, whatever you call them. Fuck Ubers. Bro, they run red lights. They don't give a fuck. I was in a taxi, bro. This dude would just ran every red light. Did not care. And they're so rude. They're actually so insanely rude, man. They want you in and out of their fucking car. They don't want to talk. They drive like it is insane. They're trying to work, you fuck. I'm gonna fucking put my life in danger. What the fuck? Tell us about the Marvin Gaye. Oh yeah, and that's right. I went in Uber. He was playing this song. His whole playlist was like this. That shit was so funny. When I first got there, I should turn my camera on. I should move this stuff up. When I first got there, please put a hat on before you blind us. I got an Uber and we were driving to my hotel, and this fucking cab driver behind my Uber was just laying on his horn at my Uber because he wasn't moving. And so then he pulled up right next to my Uber. He rolled down his window. It was some like Indian dude. He rolled down his window and he just goes to my Uber driver. And I was laughing so fucking hard. He was just like this. And so me and my Uber driver's laughing because he didn't do anything wrong. But then I thought this guy was cool. Like he just thought it was funny. He drove up, like we ended up right next to the guy again, and he like cut him off. Like my Uber driver like pull up like this. I was like, oh shit. And he started screaming at him. He was like, get the fuck out of the car right now. I'm not kidding. Get the fuck out of the car. He started screaming at him like that for like a minute. That guy didn't respond to him. Thank God. Then he rolled up his window. He's like, I was just kidding, man. I just wanted to scare him a little bit. He's like, some of these people, they don't understand. I could have had a gun. He's like, this guy doesn't understand, man. He's like, you can't just be doing shit like that to random people because you don't know what they're gonna do. He was like, he gave me like a life lesson about it. Any funny stories with any of the viewers who met you? Yeah, I only met one person who I recognized his name in chat, and it was Mudkip Legends. He might be here right now. He's a nice guy. Actually, really nice guy. He's a spammer though. Like he is like a Forsen viewer. Like he's fucking straight up spammer. But he was nice. His name's Red. But then who else? Oh, this other dude. Like when I was at the Twitch Rivals thing, excuse me, this guy was in the crowd. And he just had the swag picture and he was just holding it up. And then he like put the ogre picture and he just kept yelling, CLM, and shit like that. And I met him the next day and he was like, hey, bro, I could really go across your jaw right now. I could do it. He wasn't a hate watcher. He was just joking. He was chill. But he was the only person that was like that would talk shit, like actually talk shit in person too. It was only per everyone else was just like really nice. He was nice, but he just was joking around about it. His name was like Omega XD or something. I don't. He was banned in my chat. He was like, "Can you unban me, man?" I'm like, "What did you do?" And he said, "I swagged out." I looked up his logs. He typed, "Hey, I don't give a f you know." Like a year and a half ago, he did it. But then he wanted to take a picture of me, bro. This is how he was. He was like this. He was shaking, like worse than anybody I see the whole convention. He was shaking. He couldn't even take he had me take the picture because he was shaking so hard. I'm not familiar with that saying. Can you please repeat it? No. He had Parkinson's? No, he didn't. He was just nervous. He like started pressing Russell. Like Russell said something to him about being a streamer. And he's like, you can't really be classified as a streamer until you average 1,000 viewers, Russell. Like he said that to him. So I don't remember what it was. The guy was a jackass, but he was like joking. Russell was pressing him back too, though. I'm not gonna lie. No one's gonna shake in front of you, little pup. I swear to God, he was, man. Because that was the only guy, though, that I was like, that was like a, that I considered you a rubber. Most people that came up to me, I'm gonna be honest, knew watched Brit more than me. Not even kidding. They were NMP and Milena viewers, and they're like, oh, I love watching you on Nick and Milena stream in the morning. All of them. About Velkaz? Yeah, Velkaz is cool. I partied with him last night. Oh, they're all nice, though. No fans. I had, like, people were there, like, yeah. I told people, like, my viewers are not going to fucking come here. They're just not. This is not a place for E-Rob viewers. Like, these are fucking losers, man. All right? So Milena did the little pin thingies, which was great. I gave out so many of those Lamonting pins. I actually love that idea. I'm doing it again next year. Because Milena wanted to see like what all the E-Rob viewers looked like. I'm telling you, they're all Nick and Milena viewers that came up to me. All of them. I gave all my pins to them. I'd go to TwitchCon if it came to the East Coast. This should do that one time. It's too cold, though. You won't catch me dead paying to go see streamers. Bro, you don't want to meet me, man?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I don't really
be sure to let us know if you are 12 in chat.
I actually don't really care to see other streamers as well. I like to hang out with my friends. Like, I use the TwitchCon as a way to hang out with my friends. Like Tenzin. I'm trying to think of a streamer I met. Only person I wanted to meet and I didn't get to meet was Lotir God. I wanted to meet him. And I didn't. XGC met him? I'm jealous. Scared to meet Fan? I met her. I met Alina. Alina's kind of fucking crazy. I'm not going to lie to you. She's kind of fucking crazy. Did you tell her I said hey? No, Chris, I did not. What does that mean? Like, she's just... I don't know. Did you fuck any hot women? No, idiot. You had a Dallas moment? I met Dallas. Yeah, he came up to me. I said hi to him. I'm not going to talk about that. I met you, but you didn't know it. I wasn't allowed in. I said, health and safety risk. Did you meet the 7 TV guys? Yeah, I met them. I'm trying to think of who else. I really did not meet that many people. I saw people, but I don't go up and say hi to them. Like, I saw Pokimane, but I'm not going to go say hi to her. I saw Jerma, but I'm not going to go say hi to him. Why not? I just don't. I don't say hi to anybody, bro. I saw Tyler 1. Were you taller than Jerma? I was the same height. My ego is not too big. I just don't. Like, it's a big group of people. I'm not going to be like, oh my God, hey, how are you doing? Can I get a picture? How was being the flower girl? It's fine. Dude, that Canute wedding changed my perspective on weddings. I love Canute's mentality about it. He doesn't care about some traditional wedding. But first I was like, bro, this is so weird. I was like, this is such a weird thing to do. But you know what? If they love each other and they have more fun doing it that way, why not? You know? I thought that too, but then when I was in and I'm doing it, I saw Canute having actually a good time. He was laughing the entire time. It kind of like changed my perspective on like weddings and shit. Until fucking Russell ruined it. That shit's so funny. His wife didn't like Russell, really? The shit Russell did was good. It's just so funny because Nick was like, yo, Russell, do it right now. Say objection. And then Russell just impulse did it. He gets all the shit. It was so funny. Oh, God. Look at her face when he does it. I can't watch the clip. I had a lifted moment. I don't really want to watch the clip. I didn't think it was that cringe. Like, it was a little cringe, but, like, I do think some people overreacted a little bit. Like, I came in my chat yesterday. People were still talking about it. It wasn't that, like... Like, it ain't that serious, is what I want to say. Why didn't you get married, too? I don't know, man. It was, man. It was bad. I would take any excuse to shit on Russell I can get. I feel like that's how a lot of people were. Is Tenzin permabanned? No, he's banned for 2 weeks. This idiot. He was so depressed that next day. He finally got to meet Tyler. He was so excited to meet Tyler because we had to go play basketball. But, like, he couldn't even do anything because he was banned. So he couldn't even be on the stream. And he was so mad afterwards. He's like, man, he's like, Eric, I ruined this moment, man. I don't think I'm made for this streaming stuff. I completely ruined my moment. I actually felt so bad for him, dude. I think he reflected a lot. Because he sat in his hotel room an entire day after that, and he was just like, didn't leave. I think he learned his lesson. I don't think he's going to get banned anymore. I really don't. He literally read the sign. I know. I think that's going to be his last ban for a while. Even you can't believe that? No, I'm serious. I saw him this weekend, and I think it finally has clicked in his head. Put a small wheel on it? Absolutely not. I would not bet on it. I give it a month. He's genuinely, like, when Tenzin is having a good time, though, I think he was making everybody in this group of people smile. It was adorable. He was just sitting there like this at the club. It was like Mexican music playing, and he was just going like this. With a big ass smile on his face for probably 2 hours straight. So fucking funny. Don't clip that. Anyway, I think that's pretty much it. You guys do anything crazy this weekend? I did get to watch football on Sunday. I worked. Don't come to your face if someone beats you up. No. Saw a hockey game. Starting to learn how to play piano. The Bills. Yeah. What the fuck happened with the Bills, man? My Niner season is over. No, it's not, dude. Shit is funny as fuck, though. Bro, Jordan Addison is fucking good. Did you do any gambling? Yeah, I'm not really a gambler, though, man. Like $300, maybe. $400. I don't really... The trip was so expensive, man. Like... It hurt. It hurt. Did Russell really lose 5K? Probably. Russell kept bragging to me. He's like, dude, I'm up $4,000, man. I'm up $4,000. I'm like, Russell, so just fucking leave. Like, stop gambling. But every time someone comes up to you, like, oh, I'm up 4K, man. I'm up 4K. Yeah, this idiot's about to lose all that money. Because they're up and they just keep going. Like, bro, you could have just left with that 4K you were up, had your whole trip paid for. Easy. The clubs in Vegas looked amazing. Yeah, they're chill. You're about to win big. Why did you quit? I actually won in slots twice, man. I won like $120 in slots. I got the bonus. Like, as soon as I got set down, I got the bonus. I left. You talk too much? Shush. Slots are kind of nice, man. Slots are so easy. Like, you just don't, like, you just wait till you get that bonus. You get the one bonus, you leave. Russell Hatehead brought me back from the brink of suicide. Okay, relax, man. Relax. Fuck slots, blackjack all the way. I do, blackjack is my favorite. Thoughts on this? Let me see.
E-Rob should put on the wheel. Should be clean one room in Asmongold's house. E-Rob can come over and clean. In a femboy outfit, of course. E-Rob should put.
I don't know about that, bro. That's a good idea. But that shit kind of grow. I can. It's there's gonna be cockroaches, man. I can't do cockroaches. I watched a video of Asmund Gold's house. I don't get it. Well, you pay. You can pay a cleaning lady five. You give her $1,000, man. And that whole house is spotless, and your whole entire, like your brain is clean. Like it's like your brain. When you have a clean house, boy, your brain is clean. Does that make sense? When your house is all cluttered and dirty, it's your mind is cluttered and dirty. Okay, Jordan Patterson, what do you mean?
And the Grammy goes to the college dropout, Kanye West.
When I had my accident, I found out at that moment nothing in life is promised except death. If you had the opportunity to play this game of life, you need to appreciate every moment. A lot of people don't appreciate their moment until it's past. Right now is my time and my moment, thanks to the fans, thanks to the accident, thanks to God. Thanks to Rockefeller, Jay-Z, Dame Dash, G, my mother, Rhyme Fest, everyone that's helped me. And I plan to celebrate. I plan to celebrate and scream and pop champagne every chance I get, because I'm at the Grammys, baby. Everybody asked me the question. They wanted to know what kind. I knew he's going to wild out and he's going to do something crazy. Everybody wanted to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
And the Grammy go.
Yeah, that shit was. Okay. That was good.
350 breeds of horses in the world. I am one of them. Long mane, big hoof, shiny coat, one tooth, small ear, so
if
cute.
This one clip has spawned so many edits. Clip made my week. Peace.
Lightheaded.
Amazing stuff.
Let's go, baby. Add it to the collection. That's number three. Lightheaded again.
Well done. Well done.
Whoa, don't get physical now. He's salty.
Tyler, you've won so many Twitch rounds.
I am the absolute best at everything I do.
I'm so glad we don't have to see you. Parage that both around for months. Whatever, man. I could easily beat him in the racing game. I threw for content, okay? I wanted to go to the third game, all right? No medal or belt. He threw on the second. No, he didn't, man. You picked the only game you knew. I kind of picked a shitty game, I'll be honest. The first game me and Tyler did was pretty fun. The racing game, that was pretty fun. This event was fun. I hate doing shit like this, though. Like, on stage. There wasn't even a big. There's probably like 100 people in the crowd, maybe. I still hated it. I hate being on stage. I was telling my mom about it last night. Tyler loves that shit. I hate it. Get me the fuck off, man. You ain't built for it. You were good though. I thought I did fine, but just I don't like, dude. I get too much fucking anxiety, bro. Like beforehand, I was talking to all the other streamers about it. No one else even thinks about it, but me, I'm over here like, oh, fuck, dude. I gotta go on stage, man. Oh shit, the whole time. And then Tyler starts screaming and shit, and I'm like, oh, fuck, I got to match him, and I can't do it, so I just, like, sit there quietly. I don't even know what to say. Like, right here, I'll just stay there.
Action! That's number three! Woo! I had it again.
Well done.
God. Stop rolling blunts. I didn't smoke once, man. Dude's wife said this about Russell's joke. We are, today I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 1, finally. It's been a year since I played the second one. We're playing the first one today. What is this?
I can go to Partner Lounge, but I cannot stream it. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's just a cafe.
Dude, it's so stupid. What is this? Why'd you take a picture of this, man? How much did you pay him?
They did like mini games or something, and then he won. And then now he's won this basketball game as well. So I believe that's 2 to E-Rob and 0 to Tyler 1.
3.
E-Rob's actually the powerhouse of that family, let's be honest here. You know, Tyler One's simply a facade. He won like
3.
Four, it's so big, it's so big. Four, it's so big, it's so big.
Four. Wow, okay, dude, someone's gonna come flying at the camera. Beware. So warning you guys now. Oh shit. That's actually.
Wow.
Okay, here we go. Well, it's actually amazing. Except Twitch Prime, bro. Better don't leak anything. What is this? It's an X.com. He's dead like this the whole time. I'm horny. I'm horny. That was intense. There's no way people actually go to this shit. Watch the whole thing.
Okay. Canutes, did you take Shanann as your lovely wedded wife?
Yes.
Shanann, do you take Canutes?
It's my first time watching this.
Lovely wedded husband.
Yes, I do.
I object!
I object!
I won't have this!
Not here, not now. This is unbelievable. I'm sorry. Okay.
I don't think it was that cringe. That was cringe. I don't think it was like...
Hello? Yeah. Is that okay?
Yes. Yeah. Can I get a picture?
Yes, please.
You should post them offline chat. Here, let me, what's your stream now? I'll post them offline chat.
Okay, now I'm cringe.
About a month ago, they were hiking with their families. They went off the trail and just vanished. No trace of them since. People have started spreading rumors that the area might be haunted by some...
Oh, these games are so good.
Entities. Jack? Jack?
Got no homies, feeling like a ghost. She don't feel me anymore, she says I'm never home. I got no lights on, I'm slumped in my chair again. She never come home, she never will feel me again.
Y'all play it sometime.
Yeah, official permission to swag out. Yeah, official permission to swag out.
The end. I don't know how to say her last name. She's a wild player. Ann Funches, something like that. She came up to me after that and said, what does swagging out mean? Yeah, this girl. This girl. I don't know how to pronounce the last part. She asked, what does swagging out mean? I'm like, you don't want to know. And of course, Nick was sitting right next to me. Nick literally just fucking told her exact. I'm not kidding. She looked at me completely different after she heard that. This. Why the fuck would I add this? It's your legacy, don't be ashamed, King. Alright. Ready to check the Reddit?
Is presumed to be 14 in boys and 12 in girls.
Get a hashtag campaign. Something isn't cool or tight or awesome. No, it's Lemon. Did you see that movie? Did you go to that concert? It was...
No, I'm not adding it. What is this? Amaranth was stepping on people, man. This dude, they...
Alright, so what's the percent chance that you get banned during Twitch?
I'm not getting banned.
Dude, I love Scary Cheese. He's so fun. This is a good time. He's funny.
Because, you know, I was actually going out and doing shit.
unlike your fucking bitch ass who's just inside just doing nothing, literally nothing ever.
Bro, what the fuck is going on?
I've traveled more than you have in your life.
Shut the fuck up. The only reason why you've traveled that much is because of Tyler.
Okay, and?
If
you don't got a Tyler,
yeah,
bitch.
If I was fucking Tyler, I'd be traveling as much as you are, too.
You wouldn't even be able to get on a plane. We'd have to buy 2 fucking plane tickets for your
and
fat ass,
he could afford
bitch.
It, so it's perfect.
Nah, you would make him bankrupt for all the shit he'd
it's
have
hard
to do
to get
extra.
Anywhere,
oh, says you.
Ass.
He had to spend $75,000 for your fucking chin surgery, you
yeah,
ugly bitch.
Yeah, and it would cost you 3 times the amount to move all that fucking
then,
fat
then,
from
then,
your fucking face
every,
alone,
by the
bitch.
Way, after Twitch chat pressed you about your voice,
you're
going to also get more surgery for that, too.
When you're
going
to get lipo anytime now.
Any type of
I can make a blanket
so
out of your
fucking
insecure, fat,
such
bitch.
A fucking loser,
I'm never gonna
the,
listen to
I'm
a
just
fat
so sick
fuck
of hearing your voice.
Out.
I'd rather shoot
out.
Myself in the head than listen to you.
Oh, shit. Damn. I'm not gonna lie, Russell got cooked there. Nice POV. Link that again, bro. You sent a broken link.
Person, I can't do this with anybody. Like, if I'm dating a girl, like if...
I can't watch that. Dude, I haven't played Tetris in like 4 days. Make it 5. I played one game today, but I fell asleep like before it was even over. Like, I was so tired.
Not pressed. I'm actually gonna get security to kick him out. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get security to kick him out.
We know who it is too. We know who it is actually too. We literally have proof. If you we know who it is, man. E-Rob, as a bounty, I'll give you. I'll hand the kid over to you. Just pay my. I'll send you a link. PayPal, pay link. I'll send.
There's actually a lot of that with like Steve and David. Just they wouldn't even say hi. I short pitched it. They'd just say CLM, and then they would just keep walking. A lot of people did that. All right.
Yeah, yeah. Do it, do it. All right.
They just kept. Why? Tenzin really put this shit on his fucking story? This is so fun. Tenzin always trying to catch you lacking. He is, man. The first night I passed out. Actually, no, I have another story. Last night, very last night, I was out gambling till like 4 a.m. with the boys. I wasn't really gambling. I was hanging out with them while they were gambling. So I get back to the room, and my card doesn't work. My key doesn't work to the room. So I called Britt like 5 times. She doesn't answer. She was in there. She was sleeping. I was banging on the door. Would not wake up. So I fell asleep for like an hour outside my hotel room door because you have to walk so far to the front desk. And I was just not fucking doing it. My feet were hurting so bad. So I just fell asleep right outside the front door and people just kept walking by me. I looked like a straight bum. And eventually I was like, fuck it, I'm just gonna go get my key. And I went all the way to the front desk, got a new key, and yeah, you couldn't walk to the front desk. Bro, it was so far. It was like Caesar's Palace, where we were staying. You had to walk so far. Bro's a cuck. What are you talking about, man?
Here comes Britt.
Getty Images fucked your shit up, man. Omega Dance. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, this is fucked up, man. I don't look like that. I don't look like that, man. From a 7-month-old VOD that showed up in my recommended, what used to be a funny joke is now your reality. I don't even look fat here, bro. What are you talking about, man? Did you be featured in my 6 Bro, why is this all the right? Oh my god, man. Two light-skinned losers. That feels so good. Downfall. Dude, I literally look just like this right now. I look just like this. I literally do. About to jump scare E-Rob? Bro. What? Why'd you say bro to this? Why am I being roasted for this picture? What is wrong with this picture? Cuck stance? Her hand? Yeah, she's doing it as a joke. People just be hating on you, man. I'm saying, Bruce 5, they do. You look like you tier 3 to her. She was taller than me. Well, she's wearing these heels and she was taller than me. She talks a lot of shit, man. Everything that comes out of her mouth is toxic. Like, talking shit. Honestly, to everybody I met, she probably talks shit more than anybody else.
These
TikTok is actually insane. The fuck? Putrid. You literally got pressed by a viewer? Russell, I didn't get pressed. Russell, that dude pressed you more than he pressed me. I can't do nothing without just getting roasted for it. Like 18 comments on this and for what? Fucking alcoholic can't put the beard on for 2 minutes to take a picture that was supposed to last Canute a lifetime? Shame. Yep, him and Brett really wearing sandals and Crocs in his way. Bro, Canute said he didn't care. Fucking Wake was wearing a fucking tank top. Those weren't even my shoes. Well, Britt actually was helping Jeanette, I can't say her name, do all her makeup and everything, and she did her hair. So Britt helped her, like, Jeanette look all pretty and stuff. Makeup and hair and stuff. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because she didn't have her friends there. So she didn't get to go home and change. Do you think Russell feels any sort of guilt for his recent actions? No. Lamont threatened to get us kicked by security from the Twitch rivals. We were the only ones there, so I went and made him my personal photographer. Loser. What's up?
You want me to take it? You want me to take a picture of
okay.
you? No, are you serious? I'm not doing this.
Yesterday.
You got to do this.
No, you're doing it, sir.
I remember you, man. Funny. What the fuck is that? I had shaved my eyebrows, man. Hope you had a good week, chat. Finally stopped watching Eric Streams for good and went on vacation. Life is good. Gay or loser, bro. A story in four acts. Yeah, I was smiling. I didn't think he was actually going to do it.
Was Arab smell as bad as he looks? Yes, dude. Holy fuck, he was stanky. Stanky doo-doo. Wait, 73 is like...
He's lying. E-Money 2022 to 23 transformation. All right, man. All right, bro. You took one of my best pictures. Okay. A year difference? What the fuck happened? Okay, listen, Emmy is about to start daycare or pre-K, all right? And I'm going to start hitting up the gym in the mornings when she's gone. I'm going to drop her off at pre-K, and then I'm going to go to the gym. Yeah, same, man. E-Money cope. You said that a year ago? No, I didn't. Don't need to go to the gym to not be fat. I hate going. I think the gym is so fucking boring. I want to play sports. So I'm joining another flag football league. Maybe I'll join a basketball league as well. Which is, I like doing sports and being active, bro. But I just hate going to the gym. It's so boring. I hate lifting weights. You money mod in Spider-Man 2? Ooh. This game fun. I didn't like the first one. Well, I didn't like it when I streamed it. It's probably fun if I don't stream it. I don't think it's a good streaming game. IMO. Toy car. Eric Robbins, an alcoholic, we all need to support. Except 1 year, bro. Good drawing. Want gang living in your head rent free.
Hello? These fucking idiots in the crowd are holding a swag sign and they're saying LLCLM, just yelling at me the whole fucking time. He opened up a picture of swag on his phone and he's just doing this.
Be honest, how
and
much
they
is
fucking
this...
booed me. They booed me when I was walking out.
Yeah, I actually didn't get booed. Be honest, how much of that one chat yelling at you fuck with your head? Not at all.
Not pressed. I'm actually gonna get security and kick him out. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get security.
Dude, I went to the school thing, the school episode, and there was somebody in the crowd. They had like this big, you know, like at a church, They got those big TVs on the sides. Like big monitors. You can see it. They close up. Like you could see someone. I was playing the ogre clip. And they lifted it up so that everyone on the screen could see it. And it was just the ogre shit. I don't know if the stream saw it. And I was just sitting in the front. Everyone in the crowd was just laughing. They were all just dying of laughter when they saw that. Have you talked about your abysmal beatball performance? Worst on the team? Yeah, I just sucked, man. I don't know. I had 3 points. I was hungover, that's why. You look like a... Lime D.
Not pressed.
I already saw this.
I'm actually getting security to kick him out.
Me at Knut's after party. Russell has actually, I think people actually hate Russell, man. They said there's Prime.
Unfortunately for E-Rob, I think that if he was shooting this ball into a pool, he still wouldn't be able to find a Spush Splash. It's not been the best day for him. I'm just throwing out what I see, man.
Is actual loser behavior? Why does the chat care so much about the opinions of some nerd fuck losers on LSF?
You're one ugly motherfucker.
Top of the week? No, it's fine. Banned from E-Rob's chat and EKU E-Rob's chat. I can live in peace now. Who is the... I don't know who... Who's UK E-Rob? Zoil? I can't believe I was late to Russell's hate thread. Got banned for a month, decided to explore abandoned crack houses, was able to grab this picture before he chased me out, was shouting about this year being Dak's year. 2 million. Bro, there's no way.
And T1's got the ball back.
Up to the side, looking for some ammo.
T1 is him! T1 is him!
Breeze, baby. He's throwing him up. He's got to hit him with the two small still. T1, come on. Add that one to the arsenal. E-Rob trying to answer.
Choose your color.
Yellow. You serious?
Black wins.
I I didn't get to watch the stream that Britt was driving this car. Did you guys watch it? I was on the airplane.
Common law marriage. I don't get it.
Common law? We're technically married by common law in Texas.
Yeah, that's what Chat said earlier as well. She already has the common law ring.
You gotta talk to BJP.
I basically own half the Tesla.
Yeah.
Isn't that cool?
Well,
I'm kidding. Am I?
Yeah, but I heard it. Like,
I'm actually because of the XQC trial, I had to read the laws for common law marriage, and I'm pretty sure you're filling the criteria. You live together, you have been together for so long, you have a kid together, like all of this comes in towards common law.
If you're holding, you're married, that's one of the.
Okay. Watch the head payout is worth it.
How many balls are underneath the cup? None. Just one, mate. Jeff, how many balls?
No,
still one, mate. I'm not trying to trick you, sorry. Jeff! Yeah, perfect, thank you very much. If I get rid of this ball, how many are underneath the cup? Yeah, still one. Fantastic. You're following now. Jeff, that's because every time I do it with the left or the right hand, it's always one ball. Jeff, how many balls are under the cup? If you get this right, you win $50 from this man over here. Jeff, how many balls? I thought you were going to say two. Sorry. Jeff, if I place two balls in the bag, how many now? That'll do! Orange! Don't clap! Clap for the second one!
How the fuck?
Yes. How many balls are underneath the cup? None. Just one, man.
How?
No, it is me. Luna, hello.
That's fair.
Hello, Luna. Yes. Hate Thread, that was planned. Yeah, I told Russell to do that so he would get the hate.
Canute married Russell Hate Thread. Brit still ringless. Peace. One alcoholic cuck in his bowl. Tried to look good at a wedding challenge. Impossible. Bro, I don't see the big deal. Canute said he didn't fucking care. He said there was no dress code. Look at this dude. Look what he's wearing. My ass would have been in a suit. That's not S fan. That's not S.
Is presumed to be 14 in boy.
Did bro age 20 years in Vegas? That's not real. I should have said that. I should not have said that.
Bro, this camera's weird. It's heavy. I don't want to be like this. Because then I look like an idiot to everybody else. So keep me like low key, like holding it down here. Brits POV.
Read the comments. That's Eric's POV when Miskip asked him to be the jester for an OTK party. Please explain. I don't know, bro. Just gonna leave this here. I don't even gotta say nothing. LOL. Didn't get to practice for 7 months beforehand and all night in the studio? But it's cooking this motherfucker. It's just all pictures of my face, man. Nothing even funny, man. It's just my face. Zero rings, one CEO, 3+ more points than Eric. She shoot like a 5-year-old child using too big of a ball. Nah, I had just as many points as Britt. Alright, she didn't have more than me. If I didn't know these two, I would think they are twin brothers, both mixed, both introverted, both mildly autistic, both have a thing for white women. Me and Nick are really similar. Not completely similar, but a little similar. Keck. You're up to do it foreseeable future. If I'm not going to be a fast food employee, bro. Brit Zero Rings bowing to the chin god. Live in front of 100K plus people. Okay, they did not do this one. It was you edited this and put that there. It was the ogre. No, he didn't. McDonald's has a bigger queue at 2 a.m. than Lil Pup Meet and Greet. Bro, this is at the very end. You're so annoying. We actually had a good amount of people, bro. It was actually pretty long, I swear to God. I think there was probably like 50 people online. Not 15, 50. You mean Brit. Yeah, Sherman, I banged Scarlett Johansson this weekend.
Give me your bracelet, I'll give you the answer.
No.
Ah, you're writing a lot.
I'm just thinking. I'm just saying.
Okay, it's I wrote brain. An answer.
There's no fucking way.
If you give me your bracelet, I'll give you the answer.
This guy's probably watching right now thinking he's so fucking funny.
Ah. You're writing a lot.
I'm just thinking. I'm just saying.
Okay, it's I wrote brain. An answer.
Idiot. No, I'm not fat. You dirty with the loading screen, Lamau. Fucking creep. Pathetic. Ha What am I fucking doing, bro? Jesus, man. All right, can I be done?
No way.
Dayon and Bryce. They didn't even do that much. Yeah, I'm not reading that, bro. I'm sorry. Shout out to Bryce for carrying a little man of victory again. What is it doing? What was I doing, bro? I want to see the clip of this. I've got a good punishment. Go to a WNBA game. Little man, Britt and Mac each individually scored more than you. Maybe you should go to a WNBA game. They might teach you a thing or two. Highlights.
Fala, meus jovens. Como é que você...
The fuck was that?
Project. Ah, I feel great. I feel phenomenal. Yeah, you like that one?
This is some bullshit, Steven. This can feed a whole family. And you're gonna eat this bumper clad thing. With three pussy clad thing there. That is some fuck with Steven. We can't support you no more. No, no, no. Get the fuck out of the house. Look on the bumper clad plate of egg. How much egg you fry?
Six
bumper ass clad pussy bumper blood clad egg. Six blood clad egg, dog.
What
you ever
language?
Worked in a bumper clad life? You name six egg. You know what we can feed? Put six egg? Huh? We can make a dinner for people. A big dinner for like a whole family. Six egg. And how much bumper clad bacon? That look, that come like 100 piece of pussy clad bacon. And you can top it off with three bumper clad eggs. Are you calling that breakfast?
These nuts. Shut the fuck up. It's swag today. Shoots only bricks, dribbles with one hand only, plays with Gucci shoes, thinks he's actually did something to help his team win, must be the Shackass. I don't think I helped my team win at all, bro. I really don't. Seriously. I played bad. I had a bad game. It happens. Steph Curry has bad games. And I can't dribble with my left hand. I don't know how. Actually, he did better than you? No, he did not. No, he fucking did not. Do not ever say that shit again. I don't even know why Axing was there. DBH. Axing is so nice in person, but he's the biggest jackass online. Like, in person, he's so nice. because Tenzin got banned. Yeah.
Wild. That's
Tenzin getting banned on Twitch is an Olympic sport. Bro. Will you really show Tyler today, King? Can she leave him alone? I'm out limit. Yeah, chat, I'm looking good. The bad picture happens. Credit card or debit card? I wish I could see what some of y'all fucking look like, bro. Thanks for Twitch Prime, bro. Appreciate it, man. You playing the UFC? Yeah, I will play it. Congrats to Britt for defeating two Californian libtards.
You look more ugly every time you go live. If you didn't at GERD, you'd still be ugly.
She did beat Hassan. Who else? Hassan was so fucking slow, I didn't watch. Damn, our girl looks good. What do you mean, our girl? Dude, with the Twitch kind of looking like this. Good one, Tom. Little rub and tug. Genuinely looking 45, man. I'm here, bitch.
I can do what I want. Hit the jeweler and buy me a bitch of tennis. I go do what they don't.
Fuck you
a bitch
shit.
And buy the bitch a pendant. Buy some shit they want. Niggas hating, but I keep on shitting. I ain't never miss no damn trap, nigga. I got perfect attendance.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Yeah, been weed, now the weight gain and laziness all make sense. Somebody actually brought us weed. They brought it to our, we're doing our meet and greets.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
And they're like, hey, Britt, I know you like smoking all the time. So here you go. I got this for you. And they brought her a joint. We threw it away. Actually, we left it in our hotel room. We never even smoked it. We were about to blaze up, but Keith Cinderella was like, that's a bad idea.
Orange
they could have laced that shit.
Femboys in chat, could you please
and then Britt was paranoid and she didn't want to do it anymore.
Three.
God, fuck Cutie, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
It was sealed, but they could always reseal it.
Can I be honest with you, my man? If I ever got to the point where I choose to spend $5,000 on going to see you at TwitchCon, I'd choose to pay for my own casket and just low-tier god it all.
Jesus, man. Jesus.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
What up, E-Money Gar?
Wait a minute. You have pictures.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna have to pass. I don't like that hairline. I'm sorry. I don't like your hairline. I'm sorry. Wait, let's see what Lucid said. Hate that hairline.
Hate's a strong word.
I
That's a struggle. She actually came on my stream after that and apologized. All right, are we done?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
What's this?
It's a tiny! Ruffo! She's at the 50! The 40! The
it's 30!
Hard
to get any word in with
the
this
20!
Clown.
The 10!
When's the
it's
next Minecraft
run? Walk off! Home run! Boom!
Bro, Mazka, what are you fucking doing, man?
Touchdown!
It's not my hair, man. A wholesome message.
You are dumb, unattractive, overweight, unworthy, untalented. Please don't ever feel entitled to win. Yes, I've been blessed to have 24 Grammys. Whatever you do, let negativity of people projecting it's on you and in your life. My prayer for you is that you kill yourself and see...
Thank God, just imagine how annoying this annoying fuck, if he won the belt, know your place though, bro, little puppy, keck. NBA regular season tonight. I think that's crazy. I feel like the basketball season just ended. How is it already starting again? I ever don't thread it. Are you stupid? I feel like they have the shortest off season.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
We found out the other reason why you went to Las Vegas. Congrats on your secret wedding with Brit. Also, can you turn on the AC? It's getting hot inside the vents. Limed.
Ahmed, all these people. Your tier list was a legally binding contract. If you fail to follow through, we will need to have a serious conversation. I'm too lazy. All right, we're playing Red Dead Redemption 1 today. I gotta go poop first. RQ. Why are so many people saying again?
Hey Rob,
what's up?
Nice of you to have an upcoming stream with the mayor. As a much older streamer, it's nice of you to look after the young guys. For love.
Yeah, me and Mayor are going to do something. I think sometime this next. I think next Monday. I look good as fuck.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Liberal.
Oh my God, man.
Hey, loser.
What's up? My birthday today, can you do me one teeny tiny favor? No. Egotistical loser. You look awful, little man. Fuck you. Wearing a black hoodie to hide the fat? I'm not, man.
Less than 2 weeks, little man.
For what? All right, I'm going to go to the bathroom, watch BattleBots for a minute, and then I'll be right back. Okay, like 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Let the bot battle begin, and here comes Chomp. Look at that blade. It's already extended at full speed. Very damaging blow dished out by Ice Wave. But Chomp is holding up pretty well so far. Oh! Chomp's trying to get that flamethrower going. Trying to take
oh, 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 my goodness! The front left side of Chomp has a
vacated, in which case the referee has started his count.
Yep.
Seven, six,
Mark DeVinci is already cheering.
Four, three, two, one, knockout.
It is over as Chuck gets eaten alive by Ice Wave.
He's done it. He's closed the gap, and he's boxing him in.
Oh,
no, Bite Force trying to jam him up.
Oh, is he going to get him on the screw? He's got him off the ground.
That's a pin. You have 10 seconds to pin.
Bite Force, he's racking up points for control of that pin.
Yeah, but in the tournament rules, you can only hold a pin for 10 seconds.
Valuable seconds ticking away, and there's the release. Ray's got to get on the offensive now.
Tombstone gets that blade going. Oh, big hit.
Tombstone with a side delivery.
Oh!
That was a good shot on the trance by Tombstone.
That blade is starting to cut through that wedge of Bite Force.
It's got several holes now in the front, does Bite Force. Now he chases Tombstone near the screws. He's taking him around the box, but then Tombstone breaks free.
Oh, this is amazing driving here by Ventimiglia. Tombstone starting to smoke up here. That motor's starting to burn out.
Talking about Kenny.
White smoke, Chris. That's the signature of a light bulb battery flameout. Looks like Ray is losing his weapon.
And now more than a minute into the bout, keep an eye on the smoke as Bite Force takes Tombstone for another ride.
It's clearly the weapon batteries because Tombstone's still mobile, but the driving ability is all in the area.
But Ray Billings somehow recovers with the exceptional driving.
What a battle here.
A little more than a minute remaining.
Yeah, drive a little bit once. It's okay. You got a minute. You got a minute.
Looks like Paul is struggling a bit right now. But can Ray take advantage?
Anything's possible, Chris.
At this point, it's too close to call. Neither one can get the upper hand at this point, Kenny. Oh!
And look at that
in front of us on the screws! Tombstone breaks free yet again.
Now it looks like Bite Force is having a problem.
Oh, he's
with his
lost
mobility.
Traction, it looks like, on one side of his bot.
Can you drive? Okay.
30 seconds to go in the championship fight of BattleBot. Does Ray have any opening to drive Paul up in the screws and get a miracle knockout?
It doesn't look like it, Chris.
I'm trying.
The fight has really been a war of attrition. They're both battered and bruised like two heavyweight champs struggling to stay on their feet in the 12th round. At this point, Tombstone is just trying to ram him here.
Bite Force trying to flip him over.
In the screw, in the screw. Come on, in the screw.
Tombstone trying to get Bite Force into the screws. That doesn't happen. What a championship fight. Blow for blow. And this one will go to a judge's decision.
I'm back. All right. Oh.
Minotaur's popped the wheel off. Oh, and another Bronco down to four.
All right, damn, bro, my bad.
Lost two
Bronco can still move. It's amazing.
You see the front side of that flipper, though. Oh. It is really messed up, Chris. And now you can hear Minotaur's drum spinner cranking up to a new level.
Minotaur's taking control of this match. And here he goes again. He's got Bronco. Where's he taking it? Oh! The kill sauce. He's got the underbelly of Bronco.
Check, give me like another minute. I'm sorry. My stomach is hurting. Finish it. It's a second in, bro. Let's get all sexy in here, bro. Been a while. Wait, I still got this EAFC account. Wait. Does that mean I still get all those packs that they gave me? Are you drinking tonight? No, I'm done drinking for a while, bro. I'm done for a minute. I drank like 4 days in a row, man. Till the Cowboys play? Yeah, probably till then. Actually, I got invited to a Halloween party. I'm gonna be Maui. We'll go to that. I'll probably drink there. Is that a joke? Yeah, I'm gonna be I could pull this off. Well, Emmy's going to be Moana for Halloween. I'm going to be Maui. Zoil? Okay. Bro, why is this not working? Same height? How tall is he? Wait. He is 7.5 feet. And the intro's kind of nice. Wait, if you buy it on one account, you get it on all, right? Hold on, Britt's calling. Hello? All right, here we go. I'm on my PlayStation, so there should be no issues. I've never played this game. I would mess around on my friend's account online, but I never like played the story. Hardcore? Or what's Undead Nightmares like where they have the four horses, right? This is the DLC. I shouldn't do this. I see the Aptor. Poor libtards. How much of Red Dead Redemption 2 do you remember? All of it. Remember building the house? That's John Marston. Is he still dating the set, not Sadie, Abigail?
Well, I for one am grateful, Mrs. Bush, that they are finally bringing civilization to this savage land.
I could not agree with you more, my dear. My daddy settled this land, and I know he'll be looking down on us, pleased at how we help the natives.
Yes, they've lost their land, but they've gained access to heaven.
But Father, do you mean unless an innocent receives communion, they're destined
to go to hell? Are there
subtitles
when
it hardly seems fair.
What I mean to say, Jenny, is that there is a great deal of difference between an innocent and a savage.
I never thought of it that way.
Yes, they lived like animals, but they're happier now.
Not only do people now have motor cars, Father, but I heard that pretty soon we will be able to fly.
No, only angels can fly, Jenny.
No, apparently people can fly. Didn't you hear? Out in Kansas, a man even got a car to fly.
I hardly think so, Jenny.
Apparently, Mr. Johns wants to run for governor, which is why he's so concerned with cleaning up the state.
Nate Johns.
Yes.
His family is nothing but hillbilly trash that came here after the war. I don't want to be judgmental, but this state should not be ruled by such a disgusting family. A family without class.
Apparently, the Johns family have made a lot of money, and he has a lot of friends in politics.
Mrs. Bush, money isn't everything. There are many things that money cannot buy.
It seems that money can buy voters, though.
What you must remember, my dear, is that we have been brought here to spread the word. And the word and civilization, they are the same thing. They are the gifts. It is the opportunity we have, the chance to live among people who are decent and who do not kill each other, and who let you worship in peace.
It's so confusing, Father. Sometimes I find it impossible to make the distinction between a loving act and a hateful one. I mean, they often seem to be the same thing.
Yes, Jenny, it is confusing. But you only have to ask me if you need help.
Indeed.
Well, here we are, Mrs. Bush. Armadillo.
I have not played a game on a controller in so long. What the fuck? Oh, wait.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater hired me to gag you.
They ain't my friends, but pleased to meet you, Jake.
I got the horses saddled up and ready out front. You're gonna get us both in a world of...
Okay, options. There we go. You guys shut up now.
You ain't gonna find sturdier horses than these in all of New Austin.
Oh, we're in Austin?
Take it slow on the way out of town. No need to kick up a lot of dust. Woo there.
I can't go fast.
So it's Fort Mercy you want to visit?
That's right.
Ain't taking nobody up to the fort in a long time. Strange place for a decent fella to want to visit, if you don't mind me saying.
Who said I was a decent fella?
It's been abandoned for years now. Folks say it was built during the Mexican War.
I remember this.
Kinds of soldiers around back then.
Why'd they leave?
Well, I ain't entirely sure. I heard they had to go up north to fight Indians or... Maybe they got tired of being soldiers and went looking for gold. You know how things is. So what are you doing?
No, I remember like he could like match
the speed. I'm looking for an old friend.
Well, like I says, you ain't gonna find many folk around those parts these days. Those you do find are about as sociable as an ulcerated bacteria. I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, he ain't been friends for a long time.
Are you planning on spending any time in Armadillo, Mr. Marston?
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are. Not like Steve Flanders. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hole up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Ain't we all? Yeah.
Where do you think you Austin is? I don't fucking know.
Yeah, so it was the marshal who hired me. Lee Johnson, do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater big bugs asking for a guy. I guess it's none of my business.
That's right.
All right, you're supposed to follow him. Why are you not? Hold on, Britt's calling me again. Hello?
What's up, bro? Are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. It's how I am. I don't mean this game is... by it.
Trust me.
I'll stop talking when
they're
talking.
You're better off not knowing.
Deal.
So this game is right after Red Dead Redemption 2, yeah?
You don't look much like no Blackwater fella.
That's because I ain't.
If I'm being honest, I don't care much for those highfalutin big city types. Not much at all.
Blackwater ain't much of a city. More of a town with delusions. But, no, me neither.
I'll tell you, Mr. Marston, those coyotes eat better than I do. Not far now. You'll see the fort when you get to the top of this hill. Uno.
Listen, mister. This here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
That's funny. You have a dad, yeah? He says, sub, bro.
Bill! Bill, I've come for you! Bill Williamson! Come out here right now!
Go away now, John. Don't make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill.
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
Well, you never tried to save me before. You only seemed to save yourself.
Bill, I implore you think about this.
You implore me?
What does implore mean?
You implore me.
Suggest?
You always were one for fancy words. Oh. Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge! No more Dutch! And no more you. Implores. I implores you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
Well.
Oh. Poor John.
Fuck. Don't say one out of three. Said tier one, cuz.
Well, you're alive.
Who's that?
So it would seem.
So, how do you feel?
I don't know the polite word for it.
I do. Stupid is the word we use around here. What were you doing?
I was doing something stupid.
Well, you'll be okay. Once you didn't die, the doctor said you'd be fine. He got the bullets out a couple days ago.
Good.
It cost us $15.
I'm sorry, madam. Should have left me there to die.
Did you want to die? I mean, was that it? Was that why you went straight out to Fort Mercer and picked a fight with the worst bandit in the county? To die, Mr.
Marston. John Marston.
Bonnie McFarlane. Miss Bonnie McFarlane.
Well, you may be right, Miss.
Hello.
I don't know.
Huh. So what were you doing?
Just trying to give Mr. Williamson a chance. For old time's sake.
You know Bill Williamson?
Knew him. Long time ago.
Well, what was he like?
Dumb.
Just like you.
Thank you, Miss. Seen my hat?
I have. And, what will you do now?
Now I'm gonna take my time and go after him the less kind way.
Well, that sounds very fun, Mr. Marston. Quite heroic, just like in those penny dreadfuls my brother used to read. Meanwhile, if you'll excuse me, I've got a ranch to run. Of course, if you're feeling better, why not take a ride with me later and help me patrol the perimeter? You can earn back some of that money we wasted on doctor's bills.
Of course. And
thank you. Don't mind if I do.
For saving my life, I mean.
Next time, Mr. Marston, I strongly recommend you don't try to lose it quite so earnestly.
I'll bear that in mind.
You're turned on by pixels. Ain't nothing wrong with that, bro. You should get drunk tonight? No, I shouldn't. I drank too much.
Mr. Marston, back in the land of the living, I see.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
Well, no time to waste.
Somebody look up
over here.
How much is $15 in this time nowadays?
There's the foreman's office. It's also where we lock up good-for-nothing outlaws such as yourself.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, Miss McFarlane.
Okay, let's see if you can still ride a horse.
Girl, you know I can ride a horse.
Come on, time for you to see what a real ranch looks like.
Come on,
town.
You'll only get lost.
Bro, shut up. Go. You take too long. We're not going this slow. Oh my God.
To your right is the general store. You won't find Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before.
Are you sure? Bye. Bye now.
And here's the corral. This one's for the horses. What do you think?
I'm no expert, but it certainly looks like a fine corral.
I suspect you've stolen more horses than you've broken.
Now, where'd you get such an idea?
First impressions are hard to erase.
Hello.
That's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got finished.
Okay.
Bringing in all sorts of new folk like yourself.
Is that such a bad thing?
Change is only good when it makes things better.
Whoa!
Whoa there!
Come on, Mr. Whoa. Marston, pick up the pace! I don't have time to be waiting around! Gee up!
Oh, it's... I'm stuck!
Small
ass town, bro.
You'll get no complaint from me, Miss McFarland.
It's not a town. Same shit. It has a general store, bro. It's a town. Fucking kidding me.
Come on, this is the only chance you're gonna get to rest.
Oh, we're going to your house?
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Thank you, ma'am. Getting shot then riding a horse seems to take it out of you. I could use a rest.
Sure, come on in. I'll show you the house, and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarland.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
I do.
Will you help me keep watch on the property line this evening?
Sure.
Finally.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
This is a fine weapon.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time. Come on, then. Let's mount up and take a look around.
Sadie or Bonnie? Sadie.
Let's go. Keep your eyes open. Get yourself shot again.
Yeah.
What do you mean wrong?
Thank you, Mr. Marston. I feel a lot happier someone's along with me.
I feel a lot happier now I got a rifle.
Well, with your trigger itch and my feminine intuition, we should make quite a team.
How about them?
Will you?
Do I have to hitch the horse? Hold L2 to draw and aim your current weapon. Can you lock on? They don't got auto aim? Yeah, I picked hardcore. That really.
We still got plenty of ground to cover.
That's all right.
If it's not the rustlers stealing our cattle, it's the rabbits stealing our crops.
So we not gonna eat those rabbits?
Living off the land like this. Maybe you should move to a big city, become a lady of leisure.
Was that a coyote? Get those pets before they scare the livestock.
Let's go. Come on.
Mission, shut up, man.
Come on.
Got your bitch ass. Go, 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 go! God, she can't shoot for shit. He's not even moving. Are you serious, lady?
I think my father and the marshal will be able to help you.
I'd sure appreciate that, Miss McFarlane.
You're such a dick, you know that? How am I a dick? You play like a Democrat. Okay.
Here we are. Marston, makes me kind of happy I saved your life. Get some sleep and I will see you in the morning.
Good night, Miss McFarlane.
Good night, ma'am.
A beautiful wife is no guarantee of full male potency.
You can also pick up. Okay. What is that emote, bro? Oh. Oh, shit, okay. Thanks, that too, my man. So it's finally free roam now. Should I go hunting? Is there bears in this game?
Why are you always talking about this person and that person?
Makes sense too, my man. There's Bigfoot? Oh, I have to find him. Let's go do this body mission now. You will 100% this game? No, I won't.
Oh, Mr. Marston. How are you doing today?
I'm well, Miss McFarlane. Thank you. How are you?
Well, I'm fine. Thank you. So, how are your ribs?
Fine. A little sore, but apart from a couple extra scars, it'll be as nothing happened.
Good. Come in. You know, you never did tell me how you met that Bill Williamson, or what you wanted from him.
No, miss, I did not.
Well, why not, if you don't mind me asking?
I certainly don't mind you asking if you don't mind me not telling. See, it's a complicated and somewhat pathetic tale, and by telling you, not only would I be putting your life in danger, but also threatening the lives of some people that I hold very dear.
Well, I apologize if I seem to be prying.
And I apologize for my reticence.
Bro, what does that even mean?
You believe me when I say that it's simply out of respect for you.
Of course, Mr. Marston. I understand that a city dweller such as yourself likes to have some exotic secrets, so us country folk are impressed.
I'm no city man, miss.
Yeah, but I saw you get on the train at Blackwater. You with those gentlemen in bowler hats?
I'm still no city man.
But I bet you can't ride, Mr. Marston.
I hate to take money from a lady, miss.
Oh, you won't be. I'll race you right now.
If it makes you happy.
We'll see.
Oh, they flirting.
All right, I'll show you how we ride around these parts.
You ain't gonna show me shit.
Whoa.
He is married? What does that mean? Why?
Go. Come on.
No fucking way. I don't have any stamina. She can't even vote. Bro.
Let's go.
Bro. There's no fucking way. Come on. Come on, boy. What? It's trolling. I did that on purpose. I lost anyway.
Come on. On the count of three.
All the...
Three, two, one, go! I trust you're not gonna be a gentleman about this.
You don't know me at all, Miss McFarland. Let's go.
Try to keep up, will you? Come on, boy. I'm on injury feeling, Mr. Marston.
It's already over, lady.
Neck and neck, Miss McFarland.
Come on.
Damn! I thought you said you could ride.
Come.
This sure beats milk and cow.
That's more like it.
I got your fast.
Try to stay with me now.
Oh my God.
This is crap.
I don't get how she's so consistent. I'm not redoing this. I take the lead right here. Over.
That was fun.
Sure.
You know, you should go pay the marshal a visit in Armadillo sometime. I'm sure he could help you deal with that nice Mr. Williamson.
Yeah, I might just do that, Miss McFarland.
You do whatever you think best, Mr. Marston.
Arthur would have rolled over in his grave if he would have lost. Who the fuck is Arthur? Never mind. That's the main character from the last game. Let's go to the M. Can I ride this? Do the B mission, I'll do the M. Maybe we'll see some cool animals on our way. That was my favorite thing about Red Dead Redemption 2, was just exploring. How do I call my... How do I call my horse?
This is dirty.
Wait, is someone getting shot at? How the fuck he died so fast?
What were you eating? What you got on you, friend?
Don't mind if I just, ooh, some moonshine? Wait, where's my horse? What the fuck happened?
You little beauty.
I got bit by a snake. Are you serious? Alright. Where am I going? Alright, the M. Yeah. What, am I poisoned? Use anti-venom or you will die.
Let's go.
Well, I don't got any, bro. God, fuck traveling back in this time, man.
Come on.
Well, let's see what's over here. Isn't that cool? Ooh, can I loot this? Maybe it's a secret. Snake bit Darion on the dick, would you suck the venom out? Depends.
Let's go.
Wait, there's a box here. Can I open the box? Is there a yes or no question? I don't know, man. Would it hurt me? No. What is that?
Come on.
What is that? What is this animal?
It's over with.
Jackalope. I'm gonna shoot this fucking eagle. Hold up. ever want to hear that shit again. All right.
Come.
Where are we going? All right, that town up there, I see it. Can we get this motherfucker one-way ticket back to France? I'm not, okay, I've never been to France. Never want to be there either. Fuck France.
Easy.
Can I get your ass banned? Why? Fuck France. People can say fuck America. My bad. Sorry.
Faith can move mountains.
Excuse me.
Hey, hey, you got a visitor.
The fuck?
Shut up, you. What you want?
My name's John Marston. You wanted to speak to me.
I did?
Apparently so.
Why?
I guess because we're both in the business of the law.
You that fella from the train company?
No, I'm from Fort Mercer.
Fort Mercer? You them, one of them Williamson boys.
Calm down.
Go on, shoot him, mister. Shoot him.
Come what? You getting cute with me, boy?
What's going on here?
Oh, they're so
nasty. I got me one of them Williamson boys.
I got me one of them idiots who give marshals a bad name.
Donna, put your gun down. You must be the man from Blackwater.
Yes, sir. Listen, that dog ain't too bright. But he seems loyal.
Jonah, get out of here for a minute.
No, I've never chewed tobacco.
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson, sir. And you. Oh, I done seen enough of your hide around here, friend.
I think there's some school children down the way you can go and frighten.
Oh, hardy fucking whore. Dickhead.
What are you doing here, Mr. Marston? Apart from frightening my deputies.
I'm here to capture or kill Bill Williamson.
Okay.
Can you help me?
He's outside my jurisdiction. He's in the next county. Of course, Bill Williamson and his boys have tended to keep themselves away from my town.
So you're happy to have him out there?
Well, I ain't happy, but I also ain't suicidal. My job is to keep this town safe, not clean up all of these three counties. It's hard enough around here.
You know, I hear you speak, and suddenly I'm reminded of how some of the people I respected most in my life had a problem with authority. What's wrong with you?
Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed spending your time running around pursuing noble causes. My cause is to keep this town from turning into a living hell for the folks who live here. Whole world has problems, mister, and I'm here doing what I can.
Why? What's happening?
I'm not adding doing chaw to the deal, man.
I got the railway, the people who pay my salary, trying to get me to turn a blind eye to them burning down settlements up there. I got a bunch of cattle rustlers out near Box Canyon needs shutting down. Not forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the backcountry. And I got a bunch of hoods over in the saloon, drunk, threatening to shoot up the whole town. That's all I got today. but it's early yet. Give me a couple more days. There'll be more.
All right, tell you what. Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon.
Let's do it.
Then we'll discuss Williamson.
Okay, boy. You're a persistent little cuss, ain't you?
Only when things matter.
Let's head over to the saloon.
Get a pack of six to smoke while you play for the immersion.
Come on, boy. Too late for cold feet now.
No, man.
So who are we looking for?
Bunch of two-bit hoodlums, led by this fella called Walt. Goddamn road agents.
All right, tomorrow.
Stages coming in and out of town. Drivers and armadillos spend more time with their hands in the air than on the range these days.
And you're happy to let them drink in your saloon?
Happy? No. But the way I figure it,
except better than
carousing in there than out robbing decent folk.
That's an interesting approach to law enforcement.
I'll put a dip in, too.
There's the dumb rat bastard now. Let's follow him. See what kind of hole he crawls into.
Let's go, Marston. I've been after that son of a bitch for months. Damn, he's seen it. Come on, don't lose him.
Come on! Slow fucking horse.
Chance. Because that ain't how the law works.
Is that right, Marshal?
And alive, he can still talk.
Doesn't sound like he's the man to be reasoned with.
He ain't. But a few days of my hospitality and he'll be telling me what I need to know. Walton's gang's been growing fast.
My bad. Sorry.
Walton's easy money for easy work.
Chola Springs, Gap Tooth Bridge. These boys.
Bro, get out the fucking way! Oh, this music is nice.
Headed for Pleasant Town. Let's stop so we can get a better look.
Looks like we got company, boys.
Damn. Take cover. We'll work our way up this hill.
Move up to that wagon on your right. I'll cover you. Follow me!
There's one behind the crate.
Take him down.
You ain't that tough, Walton.
You ain't.
God.
Head for the crate, boy. I'll cover you.
Gotcha, bitch. Wait, did I not do the last one in hardcore? Because I could lock on instantly in the last one. I want his hat.
Now what are you gonna do?
Why don't you try pointing at somebody before you pull the trigger, genius?
Good. Now move up to the outhouse, Marston.
I'm gonna shoot his horse.
You're about to go meet your maker, and I doubt he's too happy with you.
Up here, cocksucker. Your clothes are gonna be a lot redder in a minute.
Better be in this, my friend.
Bitch. Wait, sorry. Fuck, I panicked. I should have read.
Not a bad shot, Mr. Marston. Why don't you check in with me next time you're in town?
I don't want to be no policeman, Marshal.
Can I restart?
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that. I'll see you soon, Mr. Marston.
Yeah. We got a shitty ending again, bro. This is the wolf ending. Let's loot this bitch's body. They probably got some money on his ass. Honor minus 50. Oh. Oh, shit.
Do I look like food to you? Tough one, ain't you?
He can do that. It's cool. Wait, I don't think I looted this guy. How do I loot him? Oh, I did? Try to loot everybody. If I gotta loot this guy over here, get all the monies. $65. Gambling soon. Let's go. All right, M or B. Oh, it's a deer, my first deer.
Come on. Mister, you're about to hang my buddy and he ain't done nothing wrong. You gotta help.
All right.
What am I doing here?
Is he shooting me? I didn't shoot his horse. No, fuck you, man. And I lost my deer. Lost my buck.
Let's go.
Except the Casablanca, why are you always on my fucking cock, bro?
Yeah.
At least somebody is. I'll go to the M's and it's closer.
Let's go.
Crying.
Oh, they took my boy. My boy.
Who did?
He's missing. He's only a youngster. My boy is missing.
Where? Who took him?
Them people in the hills. Them hills near Hanging Rock. They took him.
Can't the police force help you?
Oh, they can't even help themselves. Please, sir. My son is missing. I need your help.
There's your trouble, Ben.
If I find him, I'll bring him back to you.
Let's do it. Come here, boy. Where do I go? The skull? Big ass map. Holy shit. Yo, but where do I go? The hills. Oh.
Come on. Yeah.
All right, let's get it. I'm kind of hungry, man. Domino's? No. I got spaghetti downstairs. I cooked some spaghetti. I'll send you a pizza, I wish. Oh shit! Did he die? I mean, let's find that treasure then. After I save this dude. Why does my controller keep vibrating?
Let's go.
All you do is eat and complain, and I'm sick of it. What I complain about? I didn't complain that my controller was vibrating. I asked why it was vibrating.
Come on. Great.
Serious? Hey, stop. Fucking quit!
Let's go!
Eyes open, Eric.
Come
Oh, no. Going so far for, man? Like, how do I zoom out? Oh yeah. So now,
come on.
Let's just your stream do nothing. What do you mean? Wait, is this even my horse? Wait. I think this one's faster.
Hey, you there! Move this fast.
Damn, on fire. What up, you? Hey, yo, whoa, 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 whoa! I didn't even do shit, bro. So what do I do with the one lady? How do I help her? Like with the boy. Do I just go back and tell her? You ruin every game, regret. No, I don't. How it do?
Ah, oh, Mr. Marston, how are you?
Good, Miss McFarlane. How are you?
I'm well. Would you mind riding with me to Armadillo? I've got to get some supplies and I could do with the company.
Of course.
You can take the reins. It wouldn't do for a terrifying bounty hunter such as yourself to be seen driven around by a woman. Take the reins, Mr. Marston. You're looking much better. Considering
that's how it was,
just
random chickens walking around.
Days ago.
I have you to thank for that, miss.
So do tell me, have you needlessly risked your life since we last spoke?
No, miss, I have not.
Well, that's a relief. Perhaps there's hope for you yet.
I wouldn't bet on it.
Oh, there's always hope in Sparta. You can't be a rancher in this kind of country if you don't believe that.
An admirable attitude, miss.
I suppose so. I can't think of any other way to stay sane, to be frank. What about you? Have you ever given up hope altogether?
Nope.
Hope hasn't really entered into it. It's not really something I think about.
A peculiar outlook. I can't really say I understand you.
I can't always say I do either.
Oh, don't be so deliberately enigmatic.
I'm not, miss.
Yes, you are. You are being deliberately obscure as a substitute for having a personality.
Well, why are they using big-ass words?
I just know there are two theories to arguing with women, and neither one works.
I'm not even going to dignify that gibberish with a response.
It's that stuff, man.
I think it's kind of funny I found you dying on the side of the road and now you're driving me into town.
Well, she's smart.
You have a strange sense of humor.
Well, you must admit, it's an unusual start to a friendship.
I didn't realize we were friends, Miss McFarland.
Oh, please. Now who's being funny? Listen, I know that business with Williamson is your business, but I don't know. You've been good to us, and I don't think you're a bad man. A little stupid, perhaps, but not rotten. I just worry about you gallivanting around these parts like you're some kind of deranged bounty hunter. Like Paul always says, don't go waking snakes.
I appreciate your concern for us lesser mortals, Mr. Farland. I really do. And if there was any other way out, I'd take it. I can assure you of that. I have a small holding up in Great Plains.
A farmer? Yeah, and I'm the Queen of England. And at what point during your day of hunting down outlaws do you find time to raise chickens?
Only been at it 3 years or so. I guess I'm kind of new to it.
You're telling me? So who's looking after this farm of yours right now?
Uncle. Well, he's
Wait.
Not my uncle, as far as I know.
Why did he mention his wife?
Just an old dog who's as lazy as a lizard on a hot day. Kind of fella laboring under the delusion that age brings wisdom.
Sounds like the perfect person to leave in charge of your entire livelihood.
We go way back, and I didn't have a lot of choice.
I'd be getting back there if I was you. So this is Armadillo. Manhattan it is not, but it does okay for us.
Yes, the wife and child. I know. Why didn't he mention them?
Most important thing for you right now is getting yourself into Dr. Johnson's office to purchase some medicine.
He did?
The first one's on me.
Thank you, miss.
He said uncle.
I'm sure you shall. The doc's a good fellow. He saved your life, so be polite to him. Meet me in front of the general store when you're done.
Hey there.
You guys are gaslighting me.
Hello there. Well, hello there. How can I help you?
I don't believe in any of this bird.
Yellow.
You need something for that gout?
$35 for some chewing tobacco?
I hope they get that new telegraph fix.
So gracious, you ain't a friend.
Hello there. I hope that helps.
No, I ain't buying that shit.
Thanks a lot.
Be well. I'm buying the time.
After this, I'm gambling.
Well, thanks for driving me. It was nice to be able to enjoy the view for once, and a little company never hurts now and again.
You're more than welcome, miss. Least I can do. Thank you for the medicine.
Why don't you have a look around Armadillo? You can always take a stagecoach back to the ranch later.
I might just do that. Travel safely, miss.
Moderators, time out. People
shot.
Talking about NBA.
I won't be around
no one
to
cares.
Save you this
Go
time.
Go somewhere else. Okay.
How are you? Howdy.
You can buy property? Alright, fuck the property. Let's go gamble. Let me change outfits and get all fancy looking. You look like my pinky toe. You got a cute ass pinky, bro.
Careful. I heard. I need to get
prisoner.
My mistake, sir.
What the fuck?
You think I'm a joke? Come on, man. Laugh, bitch, laugh.
Ain't my problem. Yeah, I brought property, so what? Oops.
Hey, blind boy.
No, no, I don't want to. I thought I was talking to her.
Guess I'm turning into a rummy.
I thought I was buying her a drink. Might as well.
Thank you.
Allie!
No harm done, miss.
Where do I gamble? I think I'm losing my mind. Oh, here we go.
Sure.
Bad spirits.
That's the least of it.
What is that? 11? Double down. Oh, wait. This isn't blackjack.
I'm calling.
I have a 7 and a 4. You were cast into the lake of fire. Hallelujah. He will hear your prayer. You are sexually immoral. Fuck. We don't even see the cards yet. Why are we betting so? I'm folding.
Too much for me.
I'm folding.
Y'all done peeled me like a cold collared snorter.
It's a good hand.
I'll call.
That's a... I almost have a straight. 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I see a queen or a 7.
Check. Look at you all pleased with your cards. I'm in. You born chicken?
Fuck, I put too much. I put too much in, man.
This is the one. Ain't you mighty angry?
8-5? Not bad.
I'll call that.
I heard that Cougar's
Four, five, six, Cena seven. I'm gonna bet.
I call.
He doesn't have a queen.
Maybe.
Sure. I'll bet. I think I'll raise.
I'd steer clear of Pleasant House if I were you.
Hope my luck turns next hand.
I tried to bluff.
Call you. I know your game.
I got two fours. Okay, I got a two pair.
We got ourselves a tough guy.
I got a two pair. If they have a queen or a seven, they win. I'll call it. You shitting me? Fuck you, Herbert.
Better give me a real card. Now we got ourselves a game. All in for me. I like it. All in? Oh my. I just ain't getting the cards. Damn, that's me done and busted.
How about an easy going game of cards?
Now.
Don't let Herbert Moon die! Help me! I'm Herbert Moon! Herbert!
Good. How do I holster my gun? I'd only get $2 out of that.
Come on.
I'm not gonna be bad the rest of the time. Am I in trouble? We're just gonna leave the town. You know that's the only place you can gamble, right? Wait, for real? Am I not gonna be able to gamble anymore? No, that's stupid. That's not true.
731. What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. If it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of theys.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Damn.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshall! 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 I'd just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Ballard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them look like any of Gulch's
hands.
Does look
like Jake Paul.
Yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's going to hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye. All right, let's go. You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
Let's get it then. Talking about you, bitch. Stop calling me Eli 221.
How long you been working for the government, Marston?
I don't work for the government.
Well, I got a telegram from some federal clowns in Blackwater that says otherwise. We need to stick together, boy. Them rustlers might be waiting for us. I'll be honest with you, Marston. I ain't for all this government interference.
Same.
Believe me, Marshal. Neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land, bringing modernization and betterment to the West. It's only made the rich richer and the poor poorer, and it's killed a way of life.
Built a factory over a field, they gonna help nobody I know.
Look at what they've done to the natives for God knows how many years now. It's hardly like they're gonna suddenly start respecting a man's right to work his land.
That's different. They're savages.
It ain't that different, Jonah.
Are you sure we're the Baller twins, Eli?
Sure as shoot. I'd know those boys any place.
Are these the same rustlers who've been causing the McFarlane?
Do I have time to go AFK for a minute? I'll do it after the mission.
So much trouble.
We're nearly there. Keep your eyes out for the bollards.
I'm gonna go make some spaghetti.
All right, boys. Let's proceed on foot from here. Let's go. Stay alert, boys.
I'm gonna go warm up some spaghetti. Give me 2 seconds. 2 seconds. I want to get a microwave in my room.
Be ready, boys. We're probably going to be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Oh, we got it.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Music to my ears, Marshal.
How do you take them alive? I got to get my honor up. Did I kill him?
I'll take the right. Marston, you come with me or go with them.
Shit.
Preston? Sweet mother of God!
I'm trying to loot their body. Hold up. Give me a second. I need the money to gamble.
Right. I'm in charge now.
That was some pretty damn good shooting, John.
Yep. Maybe you ain't 10 foot I thought you was.
Coming from you, friend? That's a real compliment.
See that shit?
Oh my good God.
This game is fucking trash.
Forward to the bridges.
Are you kidding? We're done for.
Britt's calling. Hold up. Hello?
My apologies, mister.
Follow me! Hell no! Hey, was that you or me?
It's over, Fred!
God damn! Oh, he's calling me when I'm working, bro. Trying to support my fucking family, man. I can't even do it. To get my ass fired. Alright. But give me 1 minute. I'll be right back. Want to see a cute pic of Emmy? Sure.
No, God, they help you are, Marston.
I doubt you'll be needing this.
Full foot. Let's cross while we still can.
You guys don't see the spaghetti I made? Even your spaghetti looks like shit, Lamau. Actually, it's my mom's spaghetti, bitch. Serious? There is sauce. Fuck, I'm choking on it, man. Thank you. I need to go to the hospital. I gotta get this shit figured out. It's so bad. I can't eat anymore. It's getting worse.
Damn! Those Baller twins got
I chew my food!
Yeah, rustling's a profitable business. And they ain't short on willing recruits these days.
Why'd a man break his back working 12 hours a day for a rancher who can't afford to pay him?
Watch it. But the rancher can't pay him because those sons of bitches are robbing his cattle.
Yep. It's one of them vicious circle things the marshal keeps jawing about. Beat those sons of bitches. We got to
get try to get him alive, man. Stop killing him.
Just stand there.
More like that, Marston. Here.
Keep moving, boys. The marshal's by himself.
Dude, my grandpa had cancer.
Let's
ignore
go,
it.
Marston. Get a move on.
When you get checked, something's wrong. You better be safe than sorry. You're right. My stomach is so fucked too. That bird tube pain, it's terrible.
I plant you shallow without a reason, boy.
Maybe just chew your food and take smaller bites. You really think that's my issue, man?
We should cross paths with the marshal up here.
You think I forget to chew?
On the other side.
That marshal of yours sure doesn't seem to mind getting his hands dirty.
Shoot him!
Did the Baller twins put you up to this? There he is.
Oh, wait.
Who's that there?
What are you... How? No, I didn't.
Look lively. They're all across the ridge.
Christ's sake.
Don't kill me! I'm not missing a shot the rest of the time. Watch this.
We've come for Mr. Gulch's cattle!
Are you gonna do something
this
Austin?
Way?
What the heck? You rustling thing, sick!
Marshall's path should intersect with ours right up here.
I hope he's alright. I should have gone with him.
He'll be fine.
Yeah, play on a controller. It's really hard.
He doesn't let us do nothing if he can do it himself.
Stubborn old goat.
Sensible old goat.
I saved your sorry hide more than once back there, Marston.
Where's your brand and iron now?
No, thank you, man. That's two. Damn. I've been dying like that.
Are you kidding me?
Hide. Hide.
All right, let's keep pushing forward, boys.
Okay.
I'll kill the hell out of you.
Look out over there. I've seen something.
Hey, little assistance would be nice, Marston. The rest of the days are over. We have to help him. Quick!
How did I miss that?
Stay with me.
You ain't even Pike Mason alive.
Austin, stay with him.
Oh, sorry. Dude, I wanted to keep them alive so I get more honor. I don't want a bad ending again.
You might as well give it up now.
Let's get as close as we can before opening fire.
I want the good ending. Are you available at 10 p.m. today for a prostate? No. My bad.
Come on! Let's get these sons of bitches!
Come on, boys.
Marston, point that at the goddamn rustlers. We've got the indulgent cattle.
We're taking our bite. It's a Is Deadshot cheating?
Thanks, Marshal. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Just get them cattle back safe.
All right. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done, Mr. Marston.
Yes, well done.
Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
You can say that again.
Well, one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
Mr. Wes Dickens, the tonics merchant. He was due in town last week.
That is so ugly.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman. Who cons housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Come on, Eli.
Imagine having that big old horse having that fat fuck on your back. God.